एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू द वीस कजन्स। बिफोर वी स्टार्ट दिस वीडियो, मेक श्योर टू लाइक, शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब। सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू हाउ टू मेक द वर्ल्ड्स इजीएस्ट केक। ऑल यू नीड आर टू इंग्रेडिएंट्स, ओरियोज, व्हाट एवरीवन हैज, आई मीन हु डजंट लाइक ओरियोज, एंड मिल्क, व्हिच आई एम आल्सो श्योर एवरीवन हैज। सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। सो first we have our Oreos, we open them and depends on how much cake you want. Right now I'm using a very small pan, but if you want to make a big cake you can use a bigger pan, but right now I'm making a small one. So take all your Oreos out and just, I like to separate the Oreo and the cream. Not necessary, but it helps when you're mixing it. The Oreos I have letters on the back of them. I don't know what they mean. This one has a G, a A. I have no idea what it means, but whatever. They'll taste the same. If you're making a big cake, then you should use the whole pack of Oreos. But right now I'm just making a small one, so I'm not using the entire pack. I'm going to add 4 for now. Later if you need more, you can add. Okay, so I have my Oreos in the pan. Before I add the milk, I'm just going to crush them a bit. I recommend using a fork, so it's easier to crunch because of the hard parts. Just crunch it a bit, you don't need to crunch it too much right now. Okay, I crunched it a bit only. Then you take your milk. It doesn't need to be hot, you can take, and right now I'm using cold milk. Ah, I'm spilling. I spilled it, but it's fine. Don't add all of your milk, just add little, and then you take your fork again. And since now the Oreos have become soggy, they are much easier to crush, so just keep on crunching. And you don't need to add additional sugar or cream, because as you might know, the Oreos are already sweet and they have cream in them, so you don't need any extra ingredients. I added a bit too much milk, if you can see, so I'm going to add one more Oreo. So right now that is 5. This one has a face on it. One more. And if you have extra Oreos, just add more milk. Push. This might not look that good right now, but when you eat it, it's great. Okay, so now I have the mixture. See, right here. So yeah, just going to make sure all the parts are crushed, so you don't have very much chunks in your cake, because no one likes chunks in their cakes. Okay, the batter is ready. Let's go take it to the oven or microwave. I don't have an oven, so I'm using a microwave. You don't need to know the exact timing. Depends on how much cake you have. So I'm going to set it for 1.5 minutes. So we'll wait, and when it's ready, it was going to be delicious. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Our cake is done. It is going to be hot, so you should use a oven mitt to take it out. So in the microwave it took 1 minute and 30 seconds. I don't know about the oven. Doesn't that look good? And to test if it's cooked or not, you should use a toothpick, stab it in, and if it comes out clean, then that means your cake is done. My toothpick is clean, so delicious cake. Time to eat. But before you eat it, make sure it cools down a bit. You don't want to burn your tongue. For me, the edges are the best part. Yummy. Make sure you try this recipe at home. And again, make sure to like, share, and subscribe. Bye.